Where is my aorta and what does it do?
What is a thoracic aortic aneurysm?
What's the difference between thoracic and abdominal aortic aneurysm?
What is an acute aortic dissection?
Why are dissections so often misdiagnosed?
What puts a person at risk?
If my family member has had an aortic aneurysm or dissection, am I at risk?
¿Por qué es tan importante la historia familiar para entender tu nivel de riesgo?
Why is family history so important for understanding your risk?
What kind of research is being done?